And we're back with some more DK94. We need to finish off kind of the land here. Nice and cold here. I actually can't wait for winter myself. I'm kind of more of a winter guy than a summer guy. Find summer a little bit annoying. It's too damn hot. Almost jumped on there for no reason. Okay, what do we got down here? Look at that. Look how heavy this guy is, man. Mario's sweating trying to pick him up. Oh, shit. Go, go, go before he disappears. Oh, no. Those things don't last long at all. Look how heavy they are. Life easier for us. These stupid fucking animals here. You know what I'm gonna do with this key? I'm gonna kill you. Thankfully you killed them. I'm gonna kill you. Just cause I can and I want to. How will I do this? Oh, well, that didn't work at all. That's not exactly how you do it. Okay, let's get a redo here. I need to get up here with the key. It's a lot easier said than done. Fuck this guy. No. We need to go down. Ugh. We need to go here too. Make these things fall. Climb up here, jump on them before they disappear. Get over here, switch this. Or not switch it, but... yeah, switch this. That opens that shit up. Man, these guys are evil. Look at them. They just want to kill me. Or eat me or something. I don't even know if I could... no, I can't even pick up the key here. That's not gonna work at all. I need to, like, keep it in that middle level. I need to, like, keep it here. Pick it up and... throw it down for more time. Pick it up. Am I overcomplicating things here? I screwed this up real bad. This doesn't work at all. Key. Don't disappear. Fuck you. Okay, I don't know if I'm overcomplicating things. Or if I just don't understand what the hell to do. But from the looks of it, I need to get down here. Ah, for fuck's sake. Killed by a fucking walrus. At least we're able to see the door. Oh, that almost killed me. They're gonna disappear. Fuck! We're gonna We're gonna need like all 99 lives for this one. Okay. Don't disappear. Okay, we did it. So now I need to switch this. But that's closed. What switches those? How am I supposed to do this? Because that doesn't switch this. I'm not making this. There's no freaking way. Come on, icicles. Go, go, go. Okay, I'll have to go back up here and switch this shit. Okay, now I know how to get down. I just realized it. I gotta use this. That's what that's for. I was wondering what it was for. Okay. We're doing good here. Now these guys won't leave me the fuck alone. Hey, you wanna play games? Fuck you. Fuck you and your games. There. There. Now we need to get... over here. Do a freaking jump shot on that bullshit. Oh, we beat it. That was a pretty complicated level. Now that we're down into 94, we're gonna need the two free lives here. And of course we don't get it. We got two more levels and then the boss and then we're done with this frozen bullshit. You gotta like jump on it in midair. That's crazy. Don't despair. Come on. Oh shit. That's not good. I gotta like jump on it so I can grab the ladder while the stupid icicle's in midair. There you go. Whoa. Might as well get all the items, we need them. That was a nice, quick little level. All the items bunched up together. One. I don't remember, but when we had 99, was it giving us two? Remember getting two ones? Oh, man. Oh, what the fuck, man. This looks complicated. Okay, I got that. I'm gonna go up here. Hmm. Here? I don't know what to do with that yet. I need another ladder. Let's go here. I guess those different colored blocks that the switch is actually on, you can't go through with a ladder. Oh shit! That didn't work out at all. Hey, we're on stage 711. Isn't that like a general store in the States or something? I think they're called general stores in the States. Here they're called Dépanneurs. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Put this one here. Put this one here. did it to me again. Kind of annoying. And the door is hidden as well. That sucks. I just freaking noticed that stupid door is hidden. Oh, God. I hate that he rolls when you fall from a certain distance. Okay, got... no. Okay. I need you to, like, bounce back after. Hopefully that does save me. Go, go, go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit! Fuck you. Not that shit. I don't even know what I'm doing with this shit. Like, fuck it, I don't care. I wanna go get the key. Oh no. Oh no. Can I go through this? Let me up. I got the key. Oh no. Oh no! I think it's like here. Oh no, it's not there. Okay, so it's that block like up there. No! Damn it, I keep extending it. Yeah, stay up there. Gonna come this way, isn't he? Of course you're coming this way. Ugh. I can't see. Is it here? It is here. Damn it. I freaking had it. I don't like this level. Like, they gave us an easy one before, because they knew this one was going to be a bitch. They really knew this one was going to be a bitch. Fuck you, I'm skipping that shit. Go down nice and easy there. Okay. No, I didn't want to get that. I should have put it in the spot I put it before. But you know what? Worst comes to worst. I could just stay up here and wait for him to, like, melt out this shit. Freedom! Freedom with no risk. Oh no. Oh no, it's gonna kill me, isn't it? Save me. My leg! Come on, show yourself. Huh! Okay, we're doing good here. We're doing good. Like, there. I need the ladder to get up there. I need this to bring the key up there. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, fuck you! Wow, you can't even... oh, no, the key was there. Okay. This needs to go here. This needs to go here. this stupid thing needs to go here. Shit, shit, shit. No! We did it. We got all items. Come on, give us like 9. Aw. Oh, we're finally gonna get the hell out of here. But we gotta beat Donk Kong one more time. Should've known that it would've been freaking spikes. Is this gonna smush me? No. It's funny how it only smushes you sometimes. Gotta be careful for these icicles. Fuck you. My leg! Oh wait, right here. Gonna keep nice and safe here. No, no, no! Why didn't it jump? Gotta make sure that we jump. We don't need any more work-related accidents. Wait for the icicles. Hopefully that shit doesn't hurt me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Come on, one more hit. Fuck you. He almost hit us with a barrel there. That would have been freaking horrible. Good job, Mario. Shit, we're getting closer and closer to that lighthouse. Or what now? The mountain, I guess? The lighthouse. Are we at the last level yet? There are like 8 or 9 of them. Give me more. 95, not bad. Goodbye, Canada. Guess I want to save because I never want to see this again. Goodbye. Mountain. Rock Valley. Holy shit. So I'm going to end the video here. I thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked it, and we'll see you next time.